What is up, everybody? Welcome back to probably the last episode of Uncharted. And I have absolutely no idea how many episodes we've done because we started, you know, there for a minute we were doing a chapter an episode. And then it turned into, we were doing two or three chapters an episode. So. Guess we just need to drop down. I truthfully forgot what the boss battle is like on here. Shit! Wait a minute. Oh, that's Sully. I think. God damn it. Man, are we really gonna have to do most of that shit over again? Because that's gonna piss me off. Oh! Well, this is beautiful. I didn't know this was here last time. It wasn't here last time. Come on. Let's go, motherfuckers. Took care of him with relative ease. Thank you. Let's go. The fuck is the grenade launcher guy?
We gotta stop them, Sully. They don't know what they're dealing with. What are you? I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the Germans too.
Whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've gotta get to the church.
We gotta pick some fucking ammo up, is what we gotta do. I feel like there should be more than that, but maybe not. It's like we've already been here, but this is, it's daylight now. Man. That's the fucking church up there. Why did I go that way? I think it's because I had to go that way the first time, maybe. Jesus Christ, man. It would help if I would, like, slow down. Oh my god. Fucking hell, dude. I absolutely suck at this game. It would flow so much better if I wasn't the one playing. Like that. Alright, it's the end of him. Is my gun still back here? No. Why would it be? Come on. Got him. Okay. man. Who the fuck else is shooting at me? Damn, man. No, I don't want the goddamn grenade launcher. That's the only bad thing where he's carrying around a fucking shotgun or something. Still got my pistol, though. Old faithful there. What did he say about a hidden passage? Oh, right here.
Holy shit. Oh.
Golden bones. I had my microphone up for some reason. Golden bones. Hold on a second. All right. Chapter 21 here.
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Yep, this is where we just were. Or earlier. Oh shit. Sapphire and silver mask. Well, that was an accident. Glad we found it though. Fuck.
You two should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, you'll just hang tight. We'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
Oh, there's Roman.
Yours, heavy. So little imagination.
Oh, Eddie and Roman out of the picture.
entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Gotta get Lasta. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo!
Oh shit.
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left.
My God. Guess we got a shotgun now.
Gets off the island.
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
Oh man. I'm just gonna jump straight down, bucket. Or not. Come the fuck on. God damn. Come on, Sully, cover me, ma'am. Fuck! Oh my God, how many times am I going to have to fucking redo this? Alright, let's fucking reload. I don't like this shotgun. There we go. I can't believe I had to redo that three times. Or twice, however many. Fuck. Jeez. Oh shit. All right. 22. Chapter 22. Showdown. This is it. Last chapter. Right here. God damn. I hope y'all have enjoyed me dying. That was me hitting the desk, pissed off, in a rage. Come on. All right. Jesus Christ, man. All right, here we go. Let's fucking try this again. Fuck. God damn, dude.
Nowhere to hide now.
Come on, dude. Shit. God. And now we don't have a gun. Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me. You better not start... It's like just botching the whole fucking end of this. What the fuck, man? Well, that wasn't too bad once we got up here. Well, I don't know, maybe. Come on, put a bullet in his head, Nate. Well, hold on, we played it on normal, didn't we? Yeah, I was gonna say. That's it. That was pretty easy for the most part if I just took my time.
Okay, you all right?
Oh,
asshole.
Oh shit. Be a terrible way to die is to drown.
Quite a day.
Yeah, save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
That's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guy. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Hell yeah.
Beautiful son of a bitch.
Borrowed off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
And that's that. I sail off into the sunset. Fun ass game. So glad I went back there and played it. And I'm glad I'm playing this Uncharted collection here, because this was fun. I really enjoyed this. I'm looking just as forward to the second and third one, and then the fourth one. I'm just trying to skip this. Yep, Uncharted Drake's Fortune. Fun game. I hope everyone enjoyed this. It took us all the way back to the first. I hope everyone enjoyed this as much as I did, because it was fun. 22 of 60. I know the commentary was a little weird on this one. I don't know what was going on with me. But anyways, hope you enjoyed it for the millionth time, and we'll see you in the second one, or whatever comes next on the channel. Thank you guys so much for watching.